Maps 5. Now that's 15. Check the speed return, green light, and you're going through your flaps for the green light. Chrono check split. Kotsubi traffic, last 153, 5 mile final, runway 9 or Kotsubi. There is Zikbo at 1500.
Kotsubi traffic, Alaska 110, clear of runway 27. To runway 9?
Yep.
Oh.
What'd you do?
27.
Oh. Were you getting a tailwind?
Yep.
Oh, well. I'm getting a quartering headwind of 9 knots right now.
500.
This is so trippy with nothing around the runway.
No.
400.
I wish it was day so you could see this in like it's like just all the terrain around here.
Approaching.
No, that's what I was like.
300.
It was so dark coming in. Like there's no depth perception.
Continue.
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kotzebue. The local time
Kotzebue?
Is 8:25.
Oh man, it's slippery. My nose wheel is sliding.
9 degrees Fahrenheit.
Sliding?
Yeah.
Please remain seated until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the time is turned off.
I have to use some adverse thrust here, almost going off the side of the runway.
We thank you for flying with us.
Come on. Right, there she is, flaps up. Godspeed traffic, Alaska 153 is backtracking runway 9er and gonna be vacating on, I don't know, one of the three taxiways, Kotzebue. Which one did you vacate on?
I don't know, I just grabbed one.
Okay. Kotzebue traffic, Alaska 153 is clear of runway 9er on Echo, Kotzebue. Okay, are you in the back parking spot or the forward parking spot?
Forward one. So as you pass me, the other one's behind me.
Okay. I can't see anything. Gotta turn some landing lights on here. My nose wheel sliding everywhere.
Weird.
So icy. Pretty sure this is the line right here. Yeah, that's it. Set. And engines off. Alright, I forgot to start my clock for the block time. That's alright. 35 minutes flight time, though.